helicopter crash. It happened this morning. The chopper reportedly went down just before 10 a.m. local time, according to fire, the fire department out there in Calabasas, California. That's northwest of Los Angeles. You can see the picture there. It burst into flames on impact, starting a nearby brush fire. The 41-year-old Kobe Bryant was reportedly traveling with four others in that aircraft, in that helicopter. The L.A. County Fire Department saying all five people were foggy conditions in that area that may have diminished visibility. Bryant leaves behind a wife, Vanessa, and four daughters. He was, of course, one of the most legendary players in NBA history, starring for two decades with the L.A.